I honestly have no clue I'm doing this. At the beginning, it tells you to park in a sting, and then nothing happens. So I'm just randomly driving around. I haven't broken my car yet. So. It's just fun. I don't know. Got me this little minivan-looking thing. Pretty cool. I tipped over once, no damage though. Had to use my winch. I'm just driving. It's raining. If you want to see the inside of my van, it's pretty old school. And as you can see, I'm on the ground. And didn't tip over. Van's really tippy, but it's fun. Oh man. I haven't installed it yet. I think it'll go this way. See, the body is high, but the gearing is not, so tires are working pretty good though. I think I'm going to take a left. Let me switch it. Got an olive grill. Now what is, like a little Russian vehicle or something? I guess I'll go until I run out of gas. It's climbing. Oh man. Oh boy. Hello, Mr. Tree. Did not damage me. Yeah, that's not quite low range. Want to see how this looks on the inside? Oh, yeah. Okay, better not do that. I can't see where I'm going. Oh, this just gets worse and worse. Where am I supposed to go with this little vehicle? Oh boy. That'd be some water. Some water. Oh. I think the engine's in the back of this thing. I'm not too sure. Okay, let's go. Floor it. No power. Come on, low range. Okay, we made out. Now let's go back inside. Let's put it in regular, automatic. Come on. Get some speed up in that. I'm just off-roading, man. Oh, are you serious? Oh, no, that's not good. Oh boy. Don't tip. We don't need that. Are you serious? You see, what am I supposed to do with this? I can go that way over the tree, I think. It's my best option, or I can go that way. Or I can like winch to a tree. What is that connected? cheating. Oh wait, I might want to put it in neutral. There we go. Okay, I'm cheating. Winch power. There we go. That bitch in neutral, we good. And then you disconnect that one and you go to the one over there. But the neutral one is pulling you. You can drive out. Oh, I'm not tipping though, because I got a winch. Cheating, that's how you cheat, boy. That's really muddy, so you might want to put it automatic. The gas as you're pulling. Oh, let's see, look at that. Okay, so at this point, I do not want to. Man. Oh, I'm stuck. This is not good. Man, can I get over there? Okay, I gotta put it low. There we go. Look at that. Cheater mode activated. Make it really put it back in regular gear and we're good. Like, this game is so detailed, it's not even funny. Look at this. The little bus that could. Oh my god. I think we have a problem here. There we go. Even has a low reverse, that's crazy. It's getting sunny again. I got a gear. You can even go higher too. You got a little high. There we go. Right over the rock, no problem. I haven't damaged my car yet. As I understand it. To go reverse, you have to go back to automatic. Do a rock chrome. Okay. I gotta guess I'm driving in circles here. I don't know what this game does. I was broken, waiting for an update. Oh my god, this gets crazy. Probably been driving for like an hour now. So I just got the update, and I don't know what that does, but oh my god, that's a log, so you gotta watch out for that. Look at that. I guess I can plant my tire on this one, like so. Nope, not what I had in mind, but what it works, I guess. Oh, put the tire on. Oh boy. I'll just go around this one. Okay, I made it to a logging place. I actually see a building. Don't ever do that while you're driving, by the way. You'll break your car, but it's just a game. So, is this a road? Hold up. Is that the car I'm supposed to pull out? I don't know how this game works. Can I pull it out? Okay, I can break a tree with the winch, but. Wait. Oh, I just broke it. Sorry, tree. Okay. It's clear I can't go back there, so. I guess I can go this way. See, that arrow on the map says right here, but I don't know if it works, so we'll just go for it. I have a feeling I'm going to be using my winch right now. Oh, look at that. If that ain't a picture, I don't know what is. Look at that. Can I go in here? Is that a shortcut? No. Am I going to break my car? Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. I've gotten this far. This is a bad idea. Anybody home? Hello? This game literally lets you drive anywhere. Steering is not the best in this game. But shortcutting it. Things you can do to. Oh my god, it's a huge boulder. Wow. I might be screwed here. Maybe not. Land the tire. It says go right here. I don't know if it works higher or am I stuck on a tree? Come on. Get rid of that tree. Really? Drive over. Come on. There you go. Come on, little man. You got it. Push that tree all the way. Okay, I'll just connect to the winch then. I think I just confused the game. I want to connect to this one. It's connecting to that little. Oh, there we go. Connecting to the right one. Come on. Stuck. Come on. Neutral. Oh boy. We got a problem. I knew I should have been here. Oh, we got a serious problem. Okay, the tree's already dead, just drive over it, bro. There we go. Oh my god, I'll get myself stuck here. Didn't take the damage yet. Oh, I can't see, bro. This is crazy. Stuck between a rock and a hard place. Oh, look at that. It's a little band. I'm out. Okay. What a weird shortcut. Do I go in here and say. Huh? Oh, boy. That's not good. Pull me through. I'll switch over neutral. There we go. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Drive my car in neutral. Aw, broke. Oh, dude, I'm out of gas. What? Oh, no, this is not good. Get out, get out, get out, get out. You must get. Look at that, running out of gas.
Oh no, not out here.
What's all that gas there for? Okay. Still have a trailer stop engine. Attach winch. Refuel. There we go. Okay, now we're good. Figure that out. There we go. Oh no, I just did and I'm breaking trees or something. This is a very bad idea. I told you to go in here. Cannot see anything. Oh, you can see the gas. Yeah, I'm using gas. So I guess when your gas runs out, you can actually use the gas on top of the truck, which is cool. I didn't know how that worked, but now I do. Okay, I think we're making it out. What am I stuck on? Winch, I guess, uses a lot of gas. Okay. How am I can't see them, that's the problem. Like, there's, I cannot see. How am I supposed to know to get out if I can't see? Oh. Where's the road at? Okay. Let me try it. Oh, that's a walk. Oh, don't tell me. Okay, we're back on our road again. Whew. Which way do we go, though?
do that again. Never doing that again. What's in here? It says right there. I just made a big circle. That's crazy. Get off the tree, stupid. Just get away. Or should we go through the trees again? The shortcut? Can I actually go through this? Well, you don't take the tree with you. Or we'll leave the tree there. Oh my god. Was that supposed to be birds? Oh no. Tree again, huh? Come on. Huh?
Did you hear that, owl?
Taking trees with you. I want to get like off-road lights. Oh god, I can't see nothing now. This is... I think I'm spending the night here. Okay, I literally can't see nothing. Oh. It's trying to winch the tree that's in front of me. It's on my roof. How is that impossible? I'm not trying to winch that, bro. Get out of the water. You can't do it. I guess I'm taking the tree with me. It's a souvenir. That's also cool. That's funny. It's literally winching to the tree on my roof. Sketch, bro. This is sketch. I cannot see a damn thing. How do you have an off-road truck with no lights? Did I make it to a fuel station? Is Can I get this tree off me? Yeah, I see the whole adventure. I don't know how long this video is, but 25 minutes around the whole place. Whew. What an adventure. I didn't damage car at all, too. Look at that. Fill her up, Johnny. Fuel. Roof rack. See, I'll show you. Maybe I'll wait till daytime, but still, the tree on top of my truck is fucking. Over here, like, this is supposedly where you start, but. Well, you only just mob it through here. But when you start here, it does nothing. Man, this game is really dark. See, this is supposedly where you're supposed to go, but. It's the start. But where it does nothing. I wondered where we're on the whole map. What am I supposed to do here? Deliver to the meeting point. Deliver what? What? Truck repair winch attached trailer. No suitable trailers. Delete trailers. Recover. Refuel. Repair. Look at that. Not even damaged. Look at that. 25 minutes off one. Not even damaged. What am I supposed to do, though? Change truck. Change truck out of way. Creepy, man. I just hear creepy sounds. I don't know how to do this. It says this is where you're supposed to start, but there's cargo. What does that do, though? Oh,